Channel 1 is Android Mini Pro. Channel 2 is iOS camera. And side by side, yes. Channel 1, Channel 2, side by side. And PIP, yes. This is Android Mini Pro USB-C webcam output. I will turn the USB-C webcam output of Android Mini Pro be powerful.PGN HDMI output, channel 2, channel 1, channel 2, channel 1. It also have audio. You see? Turn off. Not only this, it also can record on the SSD card. It also can show on iOS. iOS can live stream it or as a TV monitor. Turn on the APP, Media Link, Switcher.Not only this, it also can USB webcam output. You can connect to the PC OBS Studio. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. Of course, it not only connect to the Android Mini Pro, it also can connect the USB webcam. This is USB document camera. Connect it, and it will also become powerful.Logitech webcam. Today, I will focus on the iOS Pro output. It not only works with the iPad OS 17, but also the old iPad. And it also can work with the iOS, iPhone. It is no problem.What is the magic APP? The APP is Media Link Switcher. You can let any UVC device live streaming on your iPad or iPhone. And Facebook Live is 4HD. YouTube Live is up to the 4HD. And you also can edit the overlay. For example, time and website URL and baseball scoreboard.You also can use the software video switch, switch the internal iOS camera and the external UVC device. This is Android Mini Pro USB-C webcam output. Connect to this adapter webcam input and add the power DC 5 voltage. And then add the USB cable and connect to your iPad.For your iPad Pro USB-C version, please add the USB-C hub. Connect. Okay, my iPad is iPad OS 17, you see? And then turn on the APP, this one, Media Link Switch Touch. And use your finger, just down, up, turn right.Turn left. Okay, please turn right first. Touch. And you can see the video source. 1, 2, 3, 4. During the live streaming, you can use your finger to switch your video. First, I added the eye capture. This one. I use my finger to touch. Switch. This one. Yes.And I also added another video source. I added the iOS camera, this one, touch. So you can use your finger to do the switch. And you also can select your video source. Use your finger to up, this one. I just turn on the eye capture and turn off the eye capture.iOS camera, turn off, okay? And then, we also can edit another video source. For example, I can edit the side by side. One is one, to yes. So you can use your finger to select. Channel 1 is Enter Mini Pro. Channel 2 is iOS camera. And side by side, yes. We also can edit the PIP. Yes, done. Okay, I can switch PIP, yes. 1, 2, side by side, PIP. We also can edit the overlay. For example, this one. I edited the scoreboard. This is scoreboard. Yes. I also can edit another time. Yes. I put this here. Down. Okay. So, channel 1, channel 2, side by side, and PIP. Yes. Now I will set up the live training. Use your finger to down, set, management. I edit the YouTube. Edit. Log in. Continue. This one. Allow. Finish. Save. I also can edit the Facebook. Facebook. Continue. Okay. Continue. Okay. And Facebook have the timeline, page, group. I use the page. I use this one. Save. Now, the current live training is Facebook. I will change the YouTube. I use this one, YouTube. Okay? And before you do the YouTube live, please go to the manager and set up again. YouTube. Select your event. Stream now. Save. Save as the live training. Save. Back. Now, your live training is YouTube. And live training now, okay? And you can select your live training performance. 4HD bitrate. I use the 3000 and back. Now I do the YouTube live. Go! I use the mobile phone to see the live training. This one. Yes. I change. Channel 1, channel 2, side by side, PIP. You also can do the Facebook Live setup. Select the Facebook page. And then I do the Facebook Live. Facebook Live. Use the mobile phone to see the Facebook Live. See? And you can see the resolution. 4HD. You see? Of course, when you live training, you also can record on your iPad internal. How to record? Turn up. And you can see this icon. Record icon. Record. Yes. So, live training now. And record on your iOS. I start record. Stop. Yes. And you can see the record video in the photo. This one. Turn on. For the record function, you can record on your hardware or record on your iOS by software record. The key important is the APP MediaLink switcher is free. You can use all of the function for free.